Today I'm going to teach you how to play Calvin Harris's Feels featuring Pharrell Williams, Katy Perry, and Big Sean. I'm going to teach you the guitar parts and the bass parts. I also tabbed out the bass parts on banjo. It's kind of funny. You'll see that at the end of the video. I'm going to start with the bass parts because most of the parts build upon that.
The song has two parts and just repeats over and over again. I'll go slow first. So this is the main part. Most of the song is just this part, except the bridge. That's a different part. So you have...
slow. One, two, here we go. Yeah, let's try that again, nice and slow. Toughest part of this is the speed up. I think that pattern's a little tough, but for the most part, it's pretty doable. So here's full speed. This is a lot easier than the verse. So you have these octaves. You did six times. And on the sixth time you get... And don't forget that slide, and then it repeats again. The bridge is twice. Chords on the verses and choruses, you have E minor to A, F sharp minor, all four note voicings in the song, and then to B major, all downstrokes on the reggae rhythm here. Does not really make sense because it's a 16th note pattern to try to do ups. I usually would play reggae with upbeats or ska like that. My personal preference, I think it just pops a little better, not in this song. So one, two, which makes the strum pattern kind of tricky. So be careful if you're listening to this, thinking this is like an easy one to play, because it's deceptively tricky. One, two, here we go. And one, two, here we go. And... motion, you have three note voicing that you extend to E minor, three notes, and then you extend it to the majors, minor seven, so this is E minor seven to a minor six. That's kind of slick. So you got and then just like the bass part that goes six times, that part's going to happen six times. I'm going to break down the rhythm because this is probably the trickiest. It's 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, switch. Let's try that full speed 2. Here we go. everything is the bass part. If it looks funny, I'm playing a 7-string. The tabs are in the description. Don't forget to subscribe. Have a great day.